said I need about 40. Pull up to the party. Yeah.
What's good, Flow Gang? Today we're going to a place called the Berry Barn, and today's the holidays, by the way. We're starting off the vlog right now at lunch. It's lunch right now. It's actually 12:50 right now. Okay, anyways, we're going to a place called Bear Barn, and mom wanted me to vlog, so you might as well just vlog it because we only go there once a year, once in a lifetime. So yeah, we'll see you when we get there. All right, peace.
Nathan's on a serious game right now, and he's literally playing Fortnite. Look at him. So focused.
I went to the rift.
He's so focused to the game.
Yeah, go into the rift and then go to circle.
Okay.
I'm me, and this is Nathan. Fat boy.
Our freaking garage is still messy because we still moved. We literally just moved in like 3 months ago and we still haven't got it fixed, but we're just waiting for that. And I got a little fit for y'all. I got, shout out to MTV, you know what I'm saying? I got the J's on. I brought the J's because I realized I never wear the J's. And
nice fit for you guys. I gave them the Jordans because I got those Jordans when I was 10 years old, but I never wore those. I wore those twice, I think. So they're still looking pretty fresh. And show them your fit, Nathan. Like 360. What's good? You got the NASA shirt on. You
know. Ready?
Paul George. Yeah, and the Jordans. You got some gray pants.
I don't have a sweat.
This is the Hypebeast swim up right here with the Vans, Jordan, the Hypebeast swim up Gap.
Up right there. I like this outfit.
I like the outfit, man.
Hypebeast swimmer.
Tells too many years, years that I won't get back. And I swear I done said too many tears for niggas that I won't get back. Yeah, I got niggas in the graveyard, niggas in the state yards. I swear not a day goes by that I don't think about the times. I wish that I could rewind, cause I done gave it tells too many years.
A lot of people are looking at me because I'm vlogging, but we're here.
We're here.
Say it.
We're here.
Yeah, and a lot of people are looking at me, but I don't care because I'm vlogging. His socks is backwards.
I know. I know they're backwards.
Another lake, because that's how it is in Canada. It's all lakes, no beach. Water is actually pretty clear. I'm kind of surprised. There's dogs.
Kaden, don't go there.
Max, is that you? This place isn't called Berry Barn for no reason. If there's no berries, that's why it's called Berry Barn. It's the name. These are all berries. What's mom calling them?
Saskatoon berries.
Yeah. It ain't called Berry Barn for no reason. So.
And strawberries.
Yeah.
Strawberries.
Strawberries.
Strawberries. Blueberries, and all the berries they do.
You heard it from her.
They do have.
A lot of people looking at me, but doesn't matter, honestly, but I'm gonna vlog later. What is that? Never mind. Finally made it in, and there's a lot of people here, like, on me. What?
This would not work if you have a house. That's like in the forest.
We're finally inside, and I bet you guys can't hear because everybody's talking. But we'll see you when we order food.
This boy was
gonna throw up because he saw a potato. Don't throw up.
Thank you.
food's finally here. We got the same thing. Not bad.
You wanna see this? You wanna see this crunch, guys? Over here. Like
that's
last
tiny.
Time.
Tiny. I just finished eating and that did not disappoint me. That's actually really good, to be honest. I didn't know why. Look at it. Right, it was good.
Mine is gone.
Yeah, that food was really good.
We just
shout
got
out
candy.
To the people, they're Filipinos. They took care of us really well. And
we got candy.
Yeah, they got candy. I got candy
three
in my pocket
three,
too.
$1.
$3 for $3. It's $3 for $1, not $3 for $3. And now mom wants to go check plants. Yeah. Because she's a plant addict, you dig what I'm saying?
The blue is so good. Mom, you said you want plants.
Yeah. I don't know, they are dying already.
No, don't get this one. This one's spiderwebs.
What is that? What does that mean?
Succulent. Oh no, you can put this
what?
In the
many people are looking at me again because I'm vlogging.
You can put this in the yard. You can put this in your yard.
It's fake.
It's not fake. It's true. That's succulent.
Don't touch this.
It's big and it's cheap for $40.
Look at that.
That is cheap for $40. When you buy that in the superstore, it will cost like 80 something.
Whoa. Sunflower, maybe.
This is
important. What is this for?
This one is perennial. And
if you plant this year, they will come again next year.
I have no idea what she's saying. I don't know. I don't know what she's saying. If it's found a squirrel, oh, he ran away.
No,
ran away. Oh, it's right there. No, leave him alone.
I want a squirrel for a pet so bad.
You'll squish it.
Oh, strawberry.
Oh!
This is
spider. They're cultivating the berries. There's a spider!
Don't. Because there's nothing interesting here that we want to buy. Alright, so we're at the Asian market now.
Up all night way after sleep time. I'm just thinking about the cooler gave my dog a dime. You put a buckshot in the nigga behind. No daddy, so I grew up to the street life. But my son, I'ma keep him in the beehive. Scheming on a heist, I need to change my life. I'm geeking all night, I'm on C9 with two.
I don't know if I'm gonna upload this. Let's see if I'm gonna do anything to later on, but I'm finally back home. You see the net right there.